Right now.
Better expect to be here at the appointed time, and then we're sitting here, the four horsemen, with the busy things that we have to do, waiting on him. Now, there's no excuse
for this. That's typical, though. That's typical. That's the same thing he always does. You know, it's a psych-out thing. You know, like, is he going to show, is he not going to show? You know,
Men in our position should
Mr. Crockett looks pretty confident across the room over there.
Well, look who's here.
Finally.
I'm sure that Rolex watch of yours keeps good time. I hope we haven't inconvenienced you this afternoon.
How you doing, Jimmy?
You good, Baskin?
Well, we'll make this real short and sweet because I'm sure we all have a very busy schedule. Dusty Rhodes has issued a challenge on national television where he wants to put up $50,000 and face Mr. Blanchard for the world television title. But we've made it clear from day one that as long as Mr. Blanchard remains the champion, we'll dictate the terms. And we have never felt and do not feel now that we need to face you on television under any circumstances. But the question here, the $50,000, does intrigue us. Number one, we don't know for a fact that there is $50,000 in the paper sack that you, brought on television. Now, I understand that Mr. Crockett has been besieged with calls from promoters all over the country, and I know the phones have been ringing from wrestling fans all over the country wanting to see this match. So I assume that you would like to see this match take place. But again, we dictate the terms. So, Mr. Crockett, if you want to make this match, it's going to cost you upfront money, apart from any purse or any other consideration, just to make the match and to have Mr. Blanchard appear and defend the title. It's going to cost you upfront money, $50,000.
Mr. Dillon, it's highly irregular to get an appearance money in your normal compensation for wrestling.
Well, that's just how it's going to be.
Jimmy, I got $50,000 here. Let's stop talking about it. The money's here. My money's here. I want the match. Do whatever needs to be done. I want the match. Let's stop talking about it.
Would my check be...
Of course.
Sufficient.
Please. Okay, my understanding is it's a winner-take-all situation. We're expected to put up to $50,000, so this represents our part of the total purse. That's our $50,000, and I assume that check is good. Now, we're going to waive our normal procedure where we would dictate the date and the location, and we're going to let you do that. I mean, that's the least we can do.
Well, now that you have endorsed the check, sort of given up that right to pick much of anything, I have a contract here for your man, Tully Blanchard, to defend the world television title against Dusty Rhodes on June the 6th in Greensboro, North Carolina. For your signature.
Doesn't say one fall 25 minutes here, it says one fall 60 minutes.
That is correct. And I already have your check for $50,000.
A lot of money. It's a minor point, I think.
Yes. Sign it.
Yeah, I think it's a minor point. There you are, sir. Now the only thing left that I can see is to establish, and in fact, Mr. Rhodes has $50,000 here.
You get your hand off the money. You want the money, June the 6th, Greensboro, North Carolina, you come and get it. Magnum's going to be holding the money that night in the building from here on out. That's all we got to say about it. Thank you, Mr. Crockett, very much. I'll see you June the 6th in Greensboro, Tully Blanchard.